Hi, how are ya? This is Cerinthia. I'm 212. This is gonna be a three-parter. They only give you 10 minutes to talk. That's why I was trying to talk so fast, but I don't know. They don't give you that much time to record. Now, this is another coat that I got my other daughter. You put that on, and I'll show it to them. Where's your hat and your gloves and stuff? So the coat was oh, wait, let me show you. Well, you had fastened it up and stuff, but this is Allie. Say hi, Allie.
Hi.
Turn around, let me see. Come here. Okay. So this has the buttons in the front, the large buttons in the front, which is good for her. And the inside, it has that material that I was telling you about, that soft material. And then it also has a belt. Come here. Well, I'm not gonna fasten it, but the adjustable belt that she can adjust it. So we got it from Rainbows for $20, which isn't bad, you know. Long coat. That's just for now before it starts to snow, just for now for her. And then I would have to get her a much heavier coat. Because like I said, New York, it's very cold. That's good for now for this type of weather. It's not snowing. Sometimes we may get like 50 degrees, you know, just that type of weather. I also just picked up little hat with the ballie, with the gray ballie, the pom pom is what we call it. Well, what everybody calls it. So this is $12.99, and this comes with the gloves, with just black gloves, long black gloves, which is good. I like these because you notice sometimes the other gloves, they come to about up to here. So these go all the way up, almost to her elbows, which is pretty good because it'll keep her very warm. And just the hat and the scarf, you know, the scarf that was $12.99. But let me show y'all the TV. I'm hoping that this doesn't mess up. Oh, and I also got my son the bag of Pampers, but that's no big thing. Pampers are typical. All right, so this is the remote that goes with the Hannah Montana TV. It's cute. Look at that. Isn't that cute? It's purple. Isn't it adorable? So it has the controls on it, which is cute. But I want to show y'all the TV, so I'm going to attach it from my computer and take a walk with me, people. So I'm going to try to show it to you as best as I can. This is the TV. And when you turn it on, see the lights up at the top? Isn't that cute? The lights up at the top. And it shows pretty good. It goes very loud. Like I said, it's 15-inch. And it's small, but like I said, this is in the living room now. And then when I get a TV for the living room, then I would take this and put this in my kids' room. And this was the Hannah Montana logo that I was telling you about, which is pretty cute. So the TV is purple. Purple around here. And then it sits on, see the stand? It has like the star stand that it sits on. It's cute. These are the speakers on the side. And it gets pretty loud. The remote is over there. It's pretty loud. So, you know, that's for now. Early Christmas present for my girls. Because my plan this year is to, because like I told you, we just moved here. And trust me, I'm not planning on staying here. So basically with the Christmas presents this year, it's going to be just clothes. Trying to get things for their room, just like comforters and stuff like that. But I'm not buying anything, any furniture and crap, because hiking that crap up 3 flights of stairs and trying to get it down is going to be a job. So, but that's it. That's it. That's about all that I have. My daughter is shaving Love. And Love is acting really good. She's not running or crying or anything. She's just sitting. I guess she's used to it because I normally shave her. But I mean, normally I used to just cut her with the scissors, and that would take me about 3 or 4 hours to like really sit there and cut her and stuff like that. But now that we have the grooming kit, hopefully it will go by faster and much easier for her, because she didn't like sitting there sometimes. But that is it. That's my mini haul, Cynthia. My twin. She wanted to, I'm showing her what I had got. I'm trying to see what else did I get. Oh, yeah, that was it. Yeah, that was pretty much it. Like I said, I did a pretty good sale. The TV was $216. My son's coat that I had showed you in the first video was $17.99. Oh, no, the infant cups was $7.99, Mama. So what the heck was $13? Oh, it was an outfit that was $13.99 and another outfit, coat PJ set. I don't know. That was pretty much it. What did I spend? I spent $406 in Kmart. I know. My total savings was $67. Can you see that? $67.28. And I spent $400. That was supposed to go towards my washing machine, but you know, my kids really needed some clothes, especially my son. My little 3-year-old grows so fast, it's just ridiculous. That's what I spent in Kmart. That's not even counting what I spent in Rainbows. And I think Rainbows, I probably spent like a buck and something, like probably about a buck 30, buck 40. And then PetSmart store. Yeah, spent, yeah. So, Cynthia, I'm broke. Can I come to you for a loan? I'll be fine. Good thing about, like I said, also, side note, what we're going to be also doing, I'm going to be doing, like, blog shows. My sister is doing her CNA. Proud of you, baby. My sister's also going to be a CNA, so she's going to be going to CNA classes, and I'm going to help her out. I still have my material, like my books and my paperwork and stuff like that, and the tests that I had took. I kept all of that because you never know when you might need to go back and refresh or, you know, whatever. So I'm going to be doing some videos on that, like CNA, you know, the things to go through with the blood pressure and stuff like that. You know, if my sister has any questions, I'll answer her questions, and we could do blog shows about it. I'll also do some YouTube videos about it. So if anyone's interested in CNA, I can help you. I took the test and I passed the first try, so I did really good. So that's what me and my twin is gonna be doing. But thank you for listening to me ramble. So that's about it. I did good today. I'm proud of myself. I have something to show for it, because normally I could have easily went in the store and spent that on makeup or hair products or just blown it somewhere else that I didn't need to, probably Applebee's or something like that. But I did pretty good, thank you Jesus. I'm truly blessed. I am happy that I am back to work. I'm not living from paycheck to paycheck, but you know, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. So like I said, I was supposed to buy a washing machine. I'll get that in 2 weeks, and that's it. I will talk to y'all later, and bye Cynthia, love you so much. That's my twin sister. Love you. All right. Bye-bye, y'all. Oh, you know what? When my daughter finished, you know what? I'm going to do another video because I want y'all to see my dog after she does the trimming. She's doing a really, really, really good job. Can I just show them right quick? I got like, oh, you want to wait till you finish? Oh, I got to do another video. I'll be back. I'm going to do another video. No, because you're going to have to turn the light on, and I want to show them all that other crap. Bye, y'all.